Original versus Definitive, which version is better when completing Chaperone? In this mission you visit the Dawn of Dawn's Salvatore Leone at his mansion and meet Maria, drive Maria in a limo to her friend Chico, drive her to a club where she could shake her butt, get raided by the police, and finally drive her back to the mansion. We'll compare tasks, execution, speedrun tactics, and gameplay. Both games are vanilla, player on PC. My name is BadInfos, leave a like and subscribe for more of the same. Now let's see how Chaperone compares between both versions. Alright, here we go, opening cutscene. Usually what you see here is how each character has some changes done to their face and hands, but you never actually see any improvements in my eyes in the Definitive. Also, their clothes are always the same. In this cutscene, however, since you meet Maria, that changes because she now has different leggings. In the original, they're pure black. But now in the Definitive, you can finally see some skin. Woohoo! Also, this table. Do you see it? This tiny table? For some reason it's rounded in the Definitive. Why? No idea. Not complaining, of course, just weird in my opinion. Now what happens when the cutscene ends? You get in the limo and get out of the garage. Notice how in the Definitive the camera angles are completely different. When you get out, your camera is facing backwards, so you see the garage closing. In the original, you gotta look back yourself to notice that. When you reach Chico in the original, he says, "Hi, Mira, it's my favorite lady." But the subtitles say, "Hey, Maria, it's my favorite lady." In the Definitive, however, the subtitles were actually fixed. Now he says, "What?" Written. This is the first time I see a fix in the subtitles. Let me know if I missed any in the previous missions. Apart from that, you can kill him no problem after the cutscene is over, and you can do it in the Definitive as well. The club is pretty much the same, same music, same effects. Maria disappears all of a sudden when she enters, so not much difference until the end of the mission. So how about this speedrun? In the speedrun, if you count how many people get out of the club, you can pinpoint the exact time Maria will get out so you can pick her up faster. The same number of people get out in the Definitive, so there's no change here. The biggest change is in the final cutscene. In the original, if you skip it, Claude is stuck walking for a few seconds, just walking aimlessly, where your inputs do nothing whatsoever. Well, do you think they fixed it in the Definitive? Hell no! They disabled your ability to skip the cutscene instead of actually fixing it. Now it's a bit slower in the Definitive since you have to watch the whole cutscene from start to finish. With this said, both missions are the exact same, so give a point to both games. This is still a very fun mission to play. Agree or disagree, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Leave a like if you enjoyed, thank you for watching, and a very special thank you to my top channel members and patrons: Monish Pradeep, Alex Chavez, Bonesuit Talent Row, Max Robinson, LMP Racing, House the Chowder, Case Knight, Smokeyo, and everybody else on the screen. Become a supporter today.